Hey, you want to talk about how much I love you? Well, I do. I really do love you. So much. I love you a lot, even. And I'm not ashamed to say it. I do love you a lot. You deserve all the love in the world. Have I got your attention? But I love you. What if I nibbled on your ear? Imagine me numbing your ear. In fact, I'll do it right now. Does this bother you? Or does this tickle you? How does it feel? Feels good, doesn't it? I like the feeling. Your ears feel so soft. I could get used to this feeling forever. You are just so adorable. Sorry, couldn't resist. You just feel so exciting. I'm excited when I'm with you. My heart's beating faster than before. I haven't felt this excited in a long time. And then there was this one time. Shinobu made me really mad. And I wanted to get back at her by pranking her. It wasn't such a good idea, but yeah, that was the last time I was excited. Oh, but now feel excited to just be with you. I need you every day of my life. I just want to be with you. Is that a bit too much to ask? Nevertheless, being with you has made me quite happy. Come here, give me a hug. Aww. When you brought me back to your home, I felt like you're the one. You truly are the one. The one for me. It just feels right. I call you the one. I would never regret it. You complete me, you know that. You feel so happy when I'm with you. I feel at peace. You're all I ever wanted, all I ever needed. But come here. Let me nibble on your ears some more. Surprised, aren't you? Bet you weren't expecting me nibbling on your ear. Right? Well, here I am. Now, what are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do? Oh no, I seem to have nibbled on your poor ear. Are you gonna get your revenge? Well, you better do it if you're gonna. Come on. Why don't you give me a nice nibble? You're cute. You are adorable. Truly, you deserve all my love, all my affection. Now I'll give it to you, if that's what you seek. This is what you seek, then. I have no qualm about it. To be honest, You're perfect. Absolutely. Perfect. Give me those sweet lips of yours, so I may kiss them. I seem to have run into a problem here. I can't stop kissing you. I don't think there's a cure for my condition. I just can't help but kiss you. Ah, you are perfect. The person of my dreams. Shall I give you more kisses as a reward? I'm sure you'd love that. I'm sure you'd love that a lot. Now, wouldn't you? You're beautiful. Beautiful. Human being. With you here. I don't think I'll be able to stop. That's how much I love you. That's how much I need you. Truly need you. Being without you makes me feel so lonely. Incomplete without you, my love. No matter where you go, I'll always be by your side. We're like two hearts merged together. Because that's how much I care about you. Your heart is my heart. Don't ever forget that. I care about you so much that I could do anything for you. I hope you know that. My life has ultimately been enhanced because of you. always be someone special to me. Always. They'll come here. Let me give you some more nibbles. You adorable thing. You deserve my love. And I won't stop loving you. You hear me? I will not stop loving you. Why? Are you afraid? Are you afraid of me loving you? Don't be. I could not be any happier when it's you. And that's the truth. Don't be afraid. I'm here for you. Always. I'll be here for you. Just like I said, we're two hearts merged as one. You cutie. I can give you more kisses right now if you want.